This is Nelson Lima, and this video is to clarify some doubts about landscape modulation. Landscape modulation attenuates the wave heights near the shore. And for this to work, you have a couple of things. You have the BP ocean selected, and you go all the way down there. And you have here enable landscape modulation, and you need to provide your landscape reference here and the height map that represents your landscape. If you have used a texture to import your landscape, this is easy as it gets, or you can go right here to landscape, and when you have here, basically when you're running the scoped mode, you have here the height map, so you can export to file. And once you export, you can import into your browser, or drag it just here. And you have to make sure that compression settings is vector displacement map, RGBA8. MIP gen settings is no MIP maps, and texture group is terrain height map. sRGB is set. This can be leave as RAW. Filter can be trilinear and every stream. Once this is done, basically your texture is ready to be used here. And these settings here, they are important. Before I say that. As you can see, the location for your terrain is set at -12,000, while the BP ocean is -21,000, and that's why it is necessary to feed a reference for the landscape here. Otherwise, you can't have the ocean. You not know it is the ground level for the landscape, and as you can see, these data are important as well, because like right here you are seeing this is being modulated, so near the shore it is flattened out. And if you just place here like zero, you got like this. So as you are starting to increase this value, you start to have the attenuation you might want based on the see the difference? Of course, it will vary according to your height map and your terrain. And max height you are like fighting at the opposite side. Make sure to handle this. Power. Power is like we are given the exponent for a power function. So the power that will be applied to the gray levels. Yeah, that's correct. This is just the exponent for a power function. This could be left as one. It's not bad. Okay. I hope this helps to fix the issue you're having, and see you next time. Thank you.